Good morning, you guys, here in Berkeley County with Lake Moultrie behind me. I'm going to step out of the way so you can get a little bit of a better view of what's going on. Strong winds, strong waves crashing on the side, but I want to point out some power outages that have been reported in Berkeley County. Now, I spoke to an assistant public information officer a little bit earlier, and she was able to tell me that Santee Cooper has about 860 outages, and those are near the Berkeley County Airport. And then also Berkeley County Electric Co-op is experiencing about 560. Now, I do want to point out this is still less than 1% of Berkeley County. Sheriffs and officers have been working hard to respond to emergencies in Berkeley County as well. But if you have an issue that is non-emergent, you can make sure to call the helpline at 719-4800. This is the Citizens Information Desk. And again, this is a non-emergency number. This is for issues as trees falling down, road blockage, anything along those lines. Reporting in Berkeley County, Temple Rickey, Counter on 2.